rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple try. Hey, hello guys. It's Alexis. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today is Vlogmas day 16. I am starting this vlog later in the day. It is about 5 something p.m. But it snowed a lot today and I didn't start it because I was busy like shoveling some of the snow and stuff. But yeah, I'm starting this right now. So don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video, and let's get started. Okay, you guys, so right now I'm going to be making or decorating some brownies. So the brownies are shaped like little Christmas trees and I'm gonna be decorating them. So these are our brownies. Then we have some different green frosting, red icing, and some different sprinkles to decorate them with. Okay, you guys, so for this first one, I'm going to decorate it with this frosting. So I'm gonna put some green frosting like that. And then I'm just gonna put it in the middle. And then I'm gonna spread it around. Okay, so this is what our little brownie looks like. So what I'm gonna do is take some little bead sprinkles and put them on as if they're ornaments. Okay guys, so this is the final product of this Christmas tree brownie, but now I'm gonna do a time lapse of the other two. Alright guys, sorry for all the background noise, but these are all of what my three tree brownies look like. So that one's a regular Christmas tree. That one's a Christmas tree, but like, so there's green frosting on the outside, red frosting in the middle, and it has its sugared, like, its colored sugar, sprinkle things. And then there's also a few silver ones, and then that one just has ornaments, and then the bottom, the trunk, is brown sprinkles. It's not the best trunk, but yeah, so those look really good. Alright, you guys, so now I'm gonna taste test them. I got a bit of, frosting on myself, but I'm gonna be taste testing this one, the ornaments with the brown trunks. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be trying this brownie and I'm gonna try the rest tomorrow or the next, I mean like tomorrow or later today, but that's really delicious. We just took a brownie and put it in the cookie cutter of a Christmas tree shape. Yeah, that's pretty good. Definitely recommend. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to be painting something real quick on this canvas. Real quick, I don't know what I'm going to paint yet, but I'm going to paint something. So we'll just have to wait and see. But first, we got to open up the canvas. Sorry, it's a boring vlog today. I don't have much to do, so. Really hard to open up. I'm gonna do time-lapse now. Okay, you guys. So I made this painting. It's like, I know on TikTok a trend a little bit ago was like making the little lines and then painting around it. Now there's probably more line, like there's probably going to be more white than there is paint, but that's okay because I think it'll still look cool. So I'll probably come back later or peel it now. So yeah. Okay, you guys, so I'm actually going to peel the tape off now. Even though it's not dry, I'm still going to peel it off. Oops. So yeah. Ooh, so far so good. It's not gonna be the best. There's probably gonna be a few paint on the white part, but it's fine. I can always touch it up later. How did the hair get on there? I'll get it off. Okay, all of the tape is off, and this is what it looks like so far. It's really cool. But as you can see, there are definitely some spots that need touched up. Here's all the tape that came from it. It's a colorful tape ball. So real quick, I'm just gonna take this white, put some on my plate, and then touch up a little bit. Not too much, because I can always touch it up again tomorrow. But just a little touch ups, just so it doesn't look super bad. So I'm gonna take my brush, try to get as much color out of it as possible, so it doesn't bleed onto the white. Okay, then you're just gonna take a little bit like that. And then you're just gonna find some spots that it leaked through the tape. And just go over that with the white. And then try to spread it out as evenly as possible too. So then it matches with the canvas. Right there. Where else? Oh, right here. It looks like the blue was having a bit of trouble today. And these are like the more major spots I'm doing, not just like the smaller spots, because those ones are okay. Like the more noticeable ones I'm gonna be doing. And it's okay, of course, if I don't get them all. But I just want to make sure I get a few. My cat is making noise. Can you guys hear that? Okay, I think that's all I'm going to do for now. And I'll come back tomorrow and show you guys the finished product tomorrow. In tomorrow's vlog. So yeah, that is pretty much it for today's vlog. Again, it was a short and small vlog, but that painting is really cool and I'm really glad I decided to do it. So yeah, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up to like it. Subscribe down below. Turn the red subscribe button to gray. Also, turn on the post notification bell by hitting the bell icon right next to the gray subscribe button. I hope to see you guys tomorrow, and it's only 9 days till Christmas. Bye, guys.